Never call your number. Am I reading into your smile? Or am I reading between your lips? Was that a spark of my imagining this? Maybe you got somewhere to be, and I'm afraid of what the answer will be. So instead, I watch you leave. Maybe my soulmate died, I don't know. Maybe I don't have a soul. What if I saw you on the train last night and I just walked on by? What if I never let you in? Now you'll be somebody who did. All of this miscommunication indecisiveness, be patient. Not the type to take a risk, but now I'm worried I regret this. It's a fear of rejection, it's a hope for redemption. Maybe you got somewhere to be, and I'm afraid of what the answer will be. Instead, I watch you leave. Maybe my soulmate died, I don't know. Maybe I don't have a soul. What if I saw you on the train last night and I just walked on by? What if I never let you in? Now you'll be somebody who did. All of this miscommunication, indecisiveness, and patience. Maybe my soulmate died, I don't know. Maybe I don't have a soul. What if I saw you on the train last night and I just walked on by?